to hand over the baton of governance to his elected successor, Chief Willie Obi Ano. Peter Obi has done very well, and the people of Anambra State are truly enjoying the peace, development, and the progress that he has engendered during his tenure in office. We are